Go might not belong to anyone, as you believe it cannot be heard. It's just the way that we are tricked into the materialistic world, as you believe certain things in relevance will come together to show you what reality will be like, man, because that's ways to see the ways of beliefs that you all know, because the infinity of gestalt's principle of energy unknown will kind of create the confusion of another world. So, to say a person with no ego tried to make objective stilo of ways to try to influence the future norm will probably be influenced by things that he will never know why are supposed to be in belief, to the constraint of no plea, to no constraint of no other member of society to remember of anything of any essence. Trying to bring away from stereotype nature shouldn't exist in the individual. Variety will be shot, I believe so. And everything and the possibility of our thought I hope to bring. Who do we function on based on? It makes the most confusing sense to believe, man, because the reality of having no ego or having that no sense of position in energy probably doesn't limit your intuition or your energetic level of constraint in yourself. And you don't even know how to make sense of reality when the physical reality of things in factuality created the confusion of things that are supposed to be believed and all around so believed by everybody. Can you achieve? That makes it so complex to understand the real world of things that exist, but a lot of existence of the real world has been made by persistence of all the physicalities, making reality kind of a malice of factuality and not being able to see through the understanding of the constraint, because a constraint is good for you. It's kind of the sake, if you want to leave the borders, you better be prepared, because the real truth of the world can maybe scare. It will break every certain value inside your body, tear you like a massive black hole if you're not ready for it. And you gotta be ready for it. And that's the only hardest position of understanding of your intuition that will probably bring the superstition. But if you fall, your fall is gonna be probably down to the depths of all hell, as you believe, because your energy unbind away from the signs of grief, or maybe the welcoming realities of all the energetic fallacies and all vibrations that exist, to be able to keep your eyes open 24/7 to believe in all the things that can't persist. Maybe that's why people go to sleep late at night, to exist.